They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yup, you know this. Tougher than a lion, ain't no need in trying. I live with a sky and, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let up. All black on, black cow shades, black top made. But I'ma rock this shit like fashion, as in going till they say stop. And my runway never looked so clear, but the hottest bitch in heels right here. No fear. And why you getting your crap on? Getting my fly on. Sincere. I see you aiming at my pedestal. I better let you know.
Make a fast flash like 10 cash on this bitch. talk in the stands. I'll play the game if you talk in the stands. Watch how you talk when you talk to the man. If it ain't about bread, you talk to the hand. I show you how to get rich. You got a weak arm, I'll show you how to pitch. Made so play, I'll show you about to hit. And tell the police I don't know about shit. Hey, down fly, something like the air. Ain't that something when it's stuntin', man, it's nothing like air. Homie, hold it right there. Homeboy, hold it down. Spent five at the mall and had the haters going down.
Tia Jackson doing a very classy thing in the closing seconds of this game, substituting her seniors out one by one. Rozier came out to a standing ovation. Ozeman, now McClellan comes out. What it would be for this Husky team that has had a very difficult road. These four-year seniors, now Sammy Whitcomb out of the game. 29.7 seconds left. Barlow in for Whitcomb. To McClellan. McClellan along the baseline, the double team. She splits it and puts it up and in. Williams will drive, finds McClellan at the block, up with the right hand, and good. Laura McClellan, number zero, in hand dribble. Finds Kingma. Kingma drives on Rhea. Beautiful pass to McClellan, and the finish from Laura McClellan. The key, McClellan posting up. She'll get the entry pass. Spins, drop step, inside, and puts it in off the glass. Between the leg dribble. Now she kills it. Goes to McClellan, clearing out space. Up with the right hand, and good. Evaded Stallworth. Rebound, Kingma, but it's knocked away and swatted. Kingma, McClellan, jumper from the baseline, hits it. And McClellan, a nifty move with the left-handed. She's Rozier, she drives, slams into Alexis.
Cross court to Rozier. Guarded by Tukiainen. Jump stop in the lane. Left hand jumper. Fall away. It's good.
By Rogers on Greer. Nobody stops the ball. Rozier just steps into the shot.
On the clock. Now 15. Crossover dribble. Thought about the three. She'll drive. Jump stop. Put it up and in.
8-point lead for the Huskies. Inside of 8 minutes left to go. Rozier in the lane. Left handed layup is good for Christina. Morgan in the zone. Huskies might have to break this by stepping into a three. Rozier takes it. She knocks it down. Into the shot clock for the Huskies. Rozier drives up with the left hand. This one rattles around and falls. Huskies need to foul. Instead, they get the turnover. Rozier inside to Mosman. Mosman drops it in. It's a two-point game. How about that turnaround jumper for Sarah Mosman? Mosman finishes for the Huskies, and it's a one-point game. Fighting for it, the tip no good for McClellan. Now Mosman, she'll go back up and under, and Mosman puts it in. The first lead of the night for the Huskies. Finds Mosman, steps into the jumper.
Evan is her record as the Cal head coach. Mosman stops and pops.
She knocks down the first jumper of the game for the Huskies. Mosman, number 42. Mosman takes the inbound pass, hits that baseline jumper. That's the second one she's knocked down this afternoon. Back to Mosman. Mosman kicks, finds Whitcomb in the corner. She'll pop the tray. It's good. But no semblance of a set offense for the Dogs. Now to Whitcomb. She'll drive. Up fake, goes up with the right hand. Of that game for the University of Washington as Whitcomb launches a three-year. Whitcomb with the drive and the finish. No good on the finish, but the follow from Whitcomb. Six on the shot clock, they go to Whitcomb. She goes up with the reverse and up and in with the right hand. Clellan cross court, now up top to Whitcomb. She likes that wide open three and knocks it down, drains. Whitcomb, the three-pointer, she hits the three and it's tied up, baby. Sammy Whitcomb from the corner. She's the star. The crowd erupts at 66-66. And folks, we are headed into overtime. What a display of clutch shooting from Sammy Whitcomb.